Uploading data.
Samus, you are approaching the surface. This area, Gabarin, appears to be an underground forest. The Emmy have been deactivated, but Ravenbeat still desires the Metroid DNA within you. I have reviewed the video log of your encounter after your arrival. You were no match for him then. You are no match for him now. It is true that you have recovered many of your combat abilities. However, my analysis suggests that you would not be a worthy adversary for him, not even at full power. One thing still eludes me. Why did Ravenbeat spare you during that encounter? Something must have motivated him.
Thank you.
Uploading data. The X have been released from their confinement. They have now scattered across the planet. This is no doubt the work of Raven Deep. His motives are still a mystery. But your Metroid DNA grants you immunity to the X parasites. You can even absorb them. Perhaps it was some kind of message. Regardless, the X are here. They are overrunning the planet. They must be destroyed. Hurry to your ship, Samus. I trust you will make it here safely.
Yeah. Uploading data.
This area, Frenia, appears to have been a sanctuary. The Machin conducted ceremonies and rituals here. Now it all lies in ruin. It was likely destroyed in the chaos following the X's arrival. That would match what Quiet Road said. They have turned it into a hive. I have also detected the presence of an unusually powerful X. Recall that the ME in this area could see through terrain and stun targets with an electric shock. My sensors indicate this ME has been reactivated. We can assume that Raven Beak is behind this too. Make good use of the Phantom Cloak and you should have nothing to fear. Be careful, Samus.